स्टेटम स्पाइनोसम एंड स्टेटम बेसल और मालपीसियम. बट दिस स्टेटम न्यूसीडियम इज एक्चुअली फाउंड ऑन द टू प्लेसेस ऑफ योर बॉडी, दैट्स पाम ऑफ द हैंड एंड सोल ऑफ द फीट. सो दीज आर द सब लेयर ऑफ एपिडर्मिस. सब लेयर ऑफ एपिडर्मिस. इज इट विजिबल टू यू गर्ल्स? Function, I'll tell you. So these are the sub layer. Now this is the outermost layer, stratum corneum. Stratum corneum is the outermost layer. It is made up of latent dead cell. So this is dead layer. And this layer is having keratinized cell, means keratin, a sort of protein, fibrous protein is there, that is keratin in this layer.
Keratinized dead cell.
So you can say that this layer is made up of keratinized stratified squamous epithelium. Keratinized, all of you right? Stratified, keratinized stratified squamous epithelium. So this layer is not having any blood vessels.
Epithelium.
So they lost their nuclei. As you know that the living cells are having nuclei, and when we are saying this layer is made up of dead cells, so they lost their nuclei. And their cell is filled with keratin, that I told you, this is a sort of protein that gives the stiffness and strength to the body, to the skin.
And shape is stratified. And shape is squamous.
Squamous is skewed. Yes. And this keratin help to make hair and in other means animals like feather, and in our body nails, hair, and in means like ears, feathers. So it covers the entire body except the skin covering the mucous membrane, where the mucus secreted is not there, only on those places. It's mostly cover the whole body, but the area where the mucus releases, that portion is not having this layer. So it is tough conified layer, protect the deeper cell from mechanical damage. It's a tough because of keratin, and what's function? It's safe from the mechanical damage and bacterial infection. Otherwise also in the skin, phagocytes are there, and they engulf the microorganisms. They prevent the entry of the microorganism in the body. So that's why, you know, I told you it helps, misfunction is to defense also. And this layer is, you know, on the regular basis, as you know, exfoliated. Means usually in 1 month this layer is exfoliated. Where they form these keratinized cells are formed.